anything, I don't think. So
absolutely agree. Worrell goes along the line. Big flying attempt. That's a beauty from the big man Freeman. A free tag. Great grab in the end. He's flown high above his head. Got above everyone else. Broadcast wing. Free tag. Great hands. Big tall man in the ruck today. It's been pretty even between he and Strawn, but just feel like free tags had a little bit more impact. Kick toward Colotto. He drops it. This is Schwartz along the wing. Kick short, finds Joel Cross. And just sneaking inside, free tag. Right in front of the coach's box. Umpire says move it on. Big left boot. Nobes is the target. Skinnackle attempt in the end. Couldn't quite get off. And now Horn escapes out the back. Free tag. Just drops short of Skinner.